Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Shaving with Rich. Today is a very special tribute shave. It's my Christmas shave. And many of you guys know this is my first Christmas without my father. And my father and I were very close. We shared the hobby together. We had a lot of great memories together. And to be honest, it just doesn't feel the same without my dad here sharing this holiday with me and with all of us. And so I thought that I would put something together special for him. If you're watching, Dad, I think he is. And so I thought of the greatest shave that I could put together, special for you, Dad. And that would be with some important items. And I just want to go over a few of these items and the meaning of what they are. And then we'll do the shave. So this is a trip down memory lane. You remember, Dad? Remember going to the Big Shave West 2016, the very first event that we ever went to. We walked in and we were looking around and we beheld this. This was a special edition above the tie. Only 100 of these ever existed, it were made and will ever be made. Has a really pricey tag on it. They were $500. Of course, we didn't come prepared to spend $500 on a razor, you know. And we weren't that deep into shaving to even know about $500 razors, probably. But if you look on the back here, Dad, it says above the tie, number 98. That means of the 100 razors, which I did not pick this up that day, but eventually, while you were sick, I managed to find a way to get that same razor that was in the shop and to make it mine so that I'd have a lasting piece that I could remember our special time by, and that's the Timeless Bronze Edition. So we'll be shaving with the Timeless Bronze Edition with a Nauset blade. We'll be shaving with a brush from the 2018 Old Cahaba Brush Off Competition, which I made in honor of you. I have never shaved with this brush before. It's been kept in a special place as a remembrance, but I feel like this is a fitting time for me to use such a special item. And when I made this brush and you knew that I was in the competition before you passed away, I knew that I had to win this competition to honor you and to thank you for being my father and to show my love for you. And I know that you always encouraged me to continue on with what I was doing and to pursue my dreams. And I also know that my dreams were shared with you. They were your dreams too. And so I will be shaving with this brush and then I'll put it safely back in its case. Where it belongs. But for this special occasion, this is the winning brush of the 2018 Old Cahaba Brush Off Competition. Might I say, against some of the best artisans in the whole world. And what an honor it was to be able to make this as a tribute to you. And and to be able to win, have others agree that it was worthy of winning for you. The soap that I'll be using is special to me, and it's Soap Commander Unity. Apple, fig, and cranberry. It's a nice scent for the holidays especially, but more important than anything else is right here, Unity. And I think that's one of the greatest things that we shared, Dad, is our unity. You are my best friend. You're my hero. You taught me so much. I wish that you could be here still, because I still have so much that I could learn from you. But we were definitely very, very unified and very close in this life. And I thought it fitting to use this shave to honor you today, especially around Christmas time. And we'll just follow that up with some aftershave balm from Lakewood, unscented. So I'm gonna soak the brush now, Dad. I'm gonna just use this timeless bowl. I'm gonna soak the brush. And then we're gonna have what I hope to be one of the best shaves of my life for you. So let me get this brush prepared, and I'll be right back. Okay, so the brush has been soaking right here. Everything has got plenty of moisture inside. And what I wanted to do really quickly is, because I don't use this brush except for special occasions, this is the very first special occasion that I've ever used the brush. But I just want to go over a little bit of the symbolism in the brush. Rich man shaving right here. The richest things in my life are my relationships. And this was a dream of me and my father, rich man shaving. And so rich doesn't refer to me as much as it does as the riches, which we all have. And that one of those riches is family. And so hence the coin rich man shaving. It's a reminder every time I use one of my brushes, what is rich to me, what's important to me. Now also you'll see there's symbolism that's in this brush that is inspired during the time when my dad passed. In the bottom you'll see soil here, and that is symbolic that we all come from the earth. And right above it, you'll see that the earth is giving life right here in this grass. I did my best to give the illusion of movement there for the grass, that it is fulfilling its purpose in life. And hopefully, once we get up here, this is, you know, our life. And this is captured life right here. So this is something that has been held on to and captured, preserved for, you know, limitless amounts of time. And it's housed in something beautiful, something that would reverence the life that was lived. And then it's topped with a very high and quality knot. And so to you, Dad, this is a special brush with special meaning. You lived a beautiful life, and I hope to preserve the memory of everything that you did long after you're gone. So and something that is appropriate and beautiful. So with that, we're gonna start our shave. This is for you, Dad. I love you.
Christmas really hurts this time, 'cause you're not here to celebrate with me. Tears fill my eyes and memories flood my mind as I place your ornament upon our tree. Although this year I have a broken heart, it gives me hope and joy as I remember where you are. You're with the Son of God, you're with the Prince of Peace, you're with the one we're celebrating, and that thought amazes me. Sometimes I still break down, grieving that we're apart. But the sweetest gift is knowing where you are. You're with the Son of God. Got your picture in the frame, in a stocking with your name. Oh, God knows it's been hard letting go, and I can't bring you back, but I'll see you again. And oh, that thought is healing to my soul. I'll miss making it with you in the snow. I guess instead you will be singing with them all around God's throne. You're with the Son of God, you're with the Prince of Peace, you're with the one we're celebrating, and that thought amazes me. Sometimes I still break down, grieving that we're apart. But the sweetest gift is knowing where you are, 'cause you're with the Son of God. And I know the Christmas season was your favorite time of year. You love to help us decorate our tree. But now that you're with Jesus, can't imagine how you feel, 'cause he's the one who bled and died upon the tree for you and me. You're with the Son of God, you're with the Prince of Peace, you're with the one we're celebrating, and that thought amazes me. Sometimes I still break down, grieving that we're apart, but the sweetest gift is knowing. Yes, the sweetest gift is knowing where you are. Yes, the sweetest gift is knowing you're in his arms. You're with the Son of God.
This one was for you, Dad. I love you so much. I miss you. All right, so that concludes the shave. hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you got some kind of a message that applies somewhere inside of yourself to your life. Maybe to your own father or something else that hits home for you. Christmas is a very special time of year, and I wish all of you guys the very, very best this Christmas holiday and these upcoming seasonal holidays as well. From my house to yours, Merry Christmas, and we'll see you in the next Shaving with Rich episode. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas.